Beyond what you mentioned, what you want from me, I could see little inclinations, look like invitations, more low key with my natural nature. I would be all on that in like 3 seconds, flat out pace it though. Don't patronize me if I need clarity. I mean, unspoken understandings are indeed rarities. I need you to
say it out loud.
Then it's Marco Polo till I'm on your way, fingers straight, trying to handle love. She said, oh, behave, I oblige. I don't do the Obi-Wan, never had the force facts, the vibe in the room, as thick as a short stack. Still, I don't make a move until shorty endorsed that, only portions till she releasing endorphins. I need you speak in case I'm tweaking and just seeing distortions. My breath start to shorten, I caution my court and your instruction important. Just
say it out loud.
We can do the wait if you can't more than whisper. I may not be the yin to your game. Think you can't let me know that, shorty, how you figure.
Say it out loud. I need you to tell me what you want.
I could cut the tension in the room with a butter knife.
Say it out loud.
Listen as I issue, as we come into this space. My voice is a sweet song and it leads you to high place. If we flip the script, we can make our own magic. Listen to me when you hear me say it now. Sometimes I don't want to say stop. Sometimes I don't want to say no. Sometimes I don't want to say don't stop. Don't stop, don't stop. The love we mix in the moment, changeable like the ocean. So if you can get the right notion, I got to say it out loud.
Shit just really kind of